Emergency crews were on the scene of a vehicle fire this afternoon. This was along I-55 at the 123 mile marker in Perry County, Missouri. Here you can see fire crews dousing the vehicle with water. This filled the immediate area with smoke. The southbound lanes were shut down and multiple area agencies responded to that scene, including a helicopter which landed on the interstate. We will pass along more information as it becomes available.